Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial. This tutorial will show you how to fix something happened error in media creation tool for Windows 10. Let's get started. First, open Control Panel. Make sure that the language here is same as the language you are selecting in installation media. This time no error has occurred. Thanks for watching this tutorial. And subscribe for updates on more Windows 10 tutorials.